A private security guard was killed in a suicide attack targeting Japanese nationals near Mansehra Colony in the city's Landhi neighbourhood on Friday morning, officials said. The five Japanese, travelling in a van to their workplace, escaped unhurt. Two passers-by were injured, one of them in critical condition. According to witnesses, the attack involved a suicide bomber and a second assailant who was shot dead by police.